southeast. The storm knocking out power to hundreds of thousands and more than 6,000 flights canceled nationwide. On the record is on the ground in the hardest hit areas. And we begin tonight in North Carolina, where the storm left drivers stranded all over the roads. Reporter Lindsay Eaton is live in Greensboro with the very latest. Lindsay.
Yeah, the major concern tonight is all of this slush freezing over, and I can tell you it's already getting slick, and there is a lot of it. Now, today we saw round two. We're looking at about 8 inches total. This fire hydrant here is a pretty good picture of just how much snow we're talking about. Yesterday afternoon, when it all started coming down, probably around noon, our 911 center had 283 calls reporting accidents just in 5 hours. That breaks down to probably nearly around 50 accidents an hour. I can tell you, any which way you go on our highways, you're still going to see a lot of stranded cars. Our city crews have their plows out. They've hit probably about 70% of the major roads. Hopefully, I just heard from a city official, they're hoping to get to some of these neighborhood roads later on tonight. Now, as for the neighborhood roads, hopefully later on tonight. Now, tomorrow will be day three. Kids will be out of school. They're loving it. As for the adults, I talked to one guy just a little bit ago. He just started shoveling his driveway. I asked him, are you sick of this? He said, I've been shoveling for about 30 minutes. He wasn't even halfway done with his driveway. He said, come back in 30 minutes. He's like, I will be sick of it. I guarantee it. Greta.
Lindsay, what's the temperature like there? Is it cold? Because you say you're standing in slush, and slush you can navigate in, but once it freezes, if it gets below freezing, then it's a whole different story. Those roads are going to be slick as can be.
Yes, it's starting to get cold. The temperature is dropping. Earlier today, around 5 or 6, it was a wet slush. I just told my photographer right before our shot, I said, clear out a spot because it's starting to get slick. We're definitely starting to see this slush freeze over.
Lindsay, thank you. And the governor of North Carolina, where Lindsay is, will go on.